Upon entering Duckett's Grove, visitors would enter through this courtyard where the horses and carts could be stored. The building consisted of four stories, of which one was a basement. Many of the upper floors did not survive the fire and the test of time, leaving the house with mainly the basement and the first floor. Now we'll go visit the kitchen. This is the kitchen where most of the food was prepared for a family throughout the day. The kitchen is located in the basement of the older section of the house. Together with the grounds, the house used to have 12 employees working on the cooking and the upkeeping of the house. After the house was gotticized in the 19th century, a newer kitchen was added with vaulted ceiling. This was a typical Gothic architectural design. Now let's go see the master chambers. This was the master chambers locating on the upper floor. It was built in the newer Gothic section and features incredible view. Now let's go see the ovens where the bread was prepared for the week.